How does he think?
What did I do wrong?
Yeah, why don't you give him a muffin or something?
What do you feed her?
So what does this mean?
Hey guys, I'm Ken. 안녕하세요, 폰스입니다. Act English 오신 걸 환영합니다. 바로 들어가 보도록 하시죠.
How does he think? How does he think?
아, 들립니까? 여러분, How does he think? 했습니다. 자, 근데 이게 지금 How does, How does, How does, How does he? How does he? 거의 How does he? think까지 가버리죠. How does he think? 그래서 how does 가 how does, how does, does is he 넘어서 how does he, how does he 거의 how does he로 넘어가 버려요. How does he think? 다시 들어볼까요?
How does he think? How does he think?
그렇죠. How does he think? 라는 거죠. 그는 어떻게 생각하고 있냐라는 거죠. 그래서 두 번째 볼까요?
What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong?
What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong?을요. What did I do wrong? What did I? What did I 가요? What did I? What did I? 이렇게 발음돼 버렸어요. What did I do wrong?
What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong?
그렇죠. 그래서 What did I 가 아니고 What did I? What did I? 이렇게 발음돼 버렸고요. 자, 계속 볼까요?
Yeah, why don't you give him a muffin or something? Yeah, why don't you give him a muffin or something?
아, 이거 진짜 어렵죠. 이분님은 Why don't you give him a muffin? Muffin or something인데요. 자, why don't you 발음 일단 why don't you, why don't you, why don't you 이렇게 발음 좀 why don't you, why don't you가 why don't you, why don't you. Give him 이 give them을요. Give them을 또 연음되면 give him으로 발음됩니다. 그래서 give him, give him입니다. Why don't you give him a muffin or something? 그죠? 그들에게 머핀이나 좀 그런 또 뭔가를 주는 게 좀 어때라는 거죠. 그래서 why don't you가 why don't you, why don't you.
What do you feed her? What do you feed her?
자, 여러분, what do you feed her? 했어요. 근데 이걸 어떻게 보면, what do you, what do you feed her? 그죠? what do you가 what do you, what do you? 그 다음에 feed her가 feed her, feed her. 이렇게 발음되고 그랬죠? So, what do you feed her? What do you feed her? 다시 들어볼까요?
What do you feed her? What do you feed her?
그죠? 자, 마지막 들어볼게요.
What does this mean? What does this mean?
So, what does this mean? 근데 이거, so, what does, what does, what does this mean? 그렇죠? 근데 what does가 what is, what is 이렇게 발음되고 그렇죠? What does this mean? 들어볼까요 다시?
So what does this mean? So what does this mean?
자 보시면은 그러니까 그 does 발음이 이 d 발음이 약화되면서 real 발음이 변해버려요. 그래서 how does가 how does, what did I가 what did I, why don't you가 why don't you, what do you가 what do you, what does가 what is 이런 식으로 이제 음운사랑 겹치면서 이 d 발음이 real로 약화가 되어버리죠. 또 요거 꼭 기억하시면 좋을 것 같아요. 다시 한번 쭉 한번 들어보실까요?
How does he think? How does he think?
What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong?
Yeah, why don't you give him a muffin or something? Yeah, why don't you give him a muffin or something?
What do you feed her? What do you feed her?
So what does this mean? So what does this mean?
오늘 여기까지 하겠습니다. Right? Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.